bear versus bear. Bear versus bear. Oh, and ghosty. Ah, too late. Get back here. Hey! And now you can go sliding down there. You're a pretty slippery thing, aren't you? Stomp, stomp, stomp. Here's the Mirell Tower. I just never took this road. Hello. How do you like my ghosties?
Hello. Walk blessed.
I think I can go in these? I think. Yes. Well, okay. So I've discovered the Mirell Tower. This way I can fly to it, I guess. Makes some weird noises, man. Alright, so if I just head right to Eljas Goodwill. Pardon me. That was the bear going away. Oh god. Oh! Oh, ice claw. Yeah, it's the one I looked at. Just making sure. Where's this bridge? I'll be right here. Oh wait, no, the road goes this way. Better off taking the road. Pretty much goes right to him anyway. An abandoned place? The wolves. A drill? Aversion to fire. Damn wolves all the time. I wonder where they are. We have never been over here. Take a look over here. Fisher's Pier. Hi. Alright. You do not wish to be bothered, I see.
I just don't respect the elders anymore. Not at all.
Oh no?
You're a foreigner, aren't you? I wish I'd have crossed the Red Sea once, or seen Kira, the Grand Bazaar. Oh, well.
Surf rider?
Tips. It just... don't ask. Oh, blazes.
Yeah.
Where's this supposed to lead?
Into darkness. Oh, cool. An additional 2 pennies. That's a good amount of pennies. Walk the gangplank. Talking to. It's a take. I don't know why, but it is. Getting rich over here. These? No, I don't think so. Alright. Nice meeting you. Still gotta deliver this thing to him. Who's this?
Walk blessed. An adventurer, huh? I suppose that depends on how daring you are. An old fellow in the Red Ox Inn told me about some kind of well up in the North Wind that's supposed to talk. Pathless magic, they say. I've got no intentions to become fodder for the wolves, so I haven't checked yet. But you might be more lucky than me.
Yeah, she says say the same thing about the well, but she puts it in a different... I don't know, comes through differently. Different words.
I might. What do you need?
Everything. I've had those. Everything but what I've already had, or what I don't need. If that makes any sense. I could use a couple more of these cheap ones. Yeah, they sell stolen stuff. I mean, they buy stolen stuff. I buy some of these off me. I don't use these. I'll keep the good one. I don't really pickpocket, so... Water breathing... Well, you're out of money. I'm not gonna just give this stuff to you for free, you know?
Take care.
Thank you. You too. That's a dog, okay. I thought you were a wolfie. Sep? Sup, Sep? Sup, Sep? Warwick's farm, huh?
Hi, Warwick. Any luck with the vermin?
Nah, don't remind me. The other day, some dimwit traveler came by and told me he'd be able to deal with the rats by stuffing their holes with stones. Nonsense, of course. 3 days later, those bloody beasts were back through new holes.
Surprise, surprise. I hope you didn't pay him.
Well, it was very convincing.
Ugh, you can't be serious.
Blazes, I was desperate. I tried everything. Poisons, traps, even some magical potion from that Kilean merchant in Ark. Nothing works.
Oh.
Did you just say magical potion?
I know what he's talking about, I think.
Aye, some magical Kyranian concoction. They used it to get rid of all kinds of vermin over there. And he brewed it in cooperation with the Order's alchemists.
Did he know?
What do you mean?
Oh, just that I've heard stories. Word has it that he sold Rorik his own piss as a remedy for his headaches. Anyway, we need to do something. I'll talk to the Sickle tomorrow. Maybe they can send someone to take care of it.
Well, someone's optimistic. They haven't even answered my request from last year yet.
Well, it doesn't hurt to try, does it? Walk blessed, Warwick. I have an errand to run.
Huh.
Rats, bugs, spiders.
Well, his name is Sirius, not Warwick.
Traveling around, huh? You should stop by the Red Ox. Great music, good food, and lots of apple cider.
Pardon me. Hi.
Help you with something?
Well, I can't ask him about this, what they were talking about. Guys over here. Men here? Yo, men here. Got some men here. There's one over there, and there, and there. Some men here. Hi. You're Eljas Goodwill? I have some papers for you from the Golden Sickle.
Ah, excellent. Many thanks, madame.
Tell Gunam that I delivered the packet. Alright. This stuff's all locked, so I'm not gonna be going in there if it is. Mirell's house needs a key. In search of help. I need urgent help for a beloved one. You can meet me at the Red Ox. Search for Mirell Hoofbeat there. The elixir. Is that the word they were talking about? Find Mirell and offer him your support. I noticed a posting which Mirell Hoofbeat searches for help for a loved one. I'm supposed to meet him at his farm in the Farmer's Coast or in the Red Ox. Right here. So he's right. He is right here. He's over here? Was that pointing the way towards the city? Huh. I guess he's this way. On the farm proper. There's some more people up here.
In a bed, sorry.
What the hell is that supposed to mean anyway? Lower haystacks?
War on Nerum. Yeah. War on Kile. Red madness. The fuck is wrong with this world?
Everything. Lower haystacks. Let's go talk to this guy first before he wanders off to the red ox or whatever. This is a bigger area than I thought. We really gotta look around here. Bridgehead Farm?
What do you want? Just spit it out.
Not you.
What do you want?
Hmm?
Just spit
what do you want?
Just spit it out? Are you Mirell Hoofsmith? I read the notice.
You did? And here I'd almost given up hope.
What do you need?
Before we take this conversation any further, I hardly have any money left. So if you decide to help me, know that no riches await you.
Hmm. Tell me what this is about first, and I'll decide whether or not to help you.
Fine. My daughter, Bea, she's sick.
Bea?
It happened about a moon ago. Fever, nausea, pain in all her limbs.
Have you already talked to an apothecary?
Well, that's the thing. Old Marlin, the apothecary who took care of us farm folk, got mauled by a bear last year.
Oh, wow.
He didn't make it.
Sad to hear.
I can't imagine how bad it was. I tried everything, but nothing helped. Bea only got worse and worse.
Why did you go into the city? There are healers there.
And who would have cared for Bea in the meantime? No, I couldn't leave her alone like that. Not for that long.
None of these people around here would help you? Take care of her? Well, how is she now?
Still sick. But, you see, 2 weeks ago I met a traveler in the Red Ox. An apothecary. He didn't wear the yellow robes, but he undoubtedly knew his craft. I told him about Bea, and he offered to examine her, for free.
Did he find out anything?
Yes. Bea has belly worms.
Oh, that sounds bad. Belly worms?
Yes. A rare illness from Kira. She must have gotten it from another coalman in the city, where she sells our harvest every week. The apothecary said that Enderalian remedies wouldn't help.
The sun's up.
But that he knew a recipe because he had studied in Kira himself.
Then what do you need my help for?
Well, that's the thing. The ingredients are unusual, and I don't have the slightest idea where to get them. Here, take a look.
Find the recipe. Read the recipe for the elixir.
Hmm?
Mirell's recipe. Talk with Mirell about the recipe. Recipe for an elixir against intestinal worms. My god. Certificated by the League of the Apothecary. Ingredients: one portion of rat meat, one batch of garlic, one pair of yellow butterfly wings, and one vine root. I heard it. Somebody call it vine root. I've been saying vin root all this time. I have at least some of this stuff. Maybe if we're lucky, I have all of it. I don't know about the rat meat, though. I don't think I would keep that. Oh. I was about to turn it out. Close it. Preparation. Hack the garlic bluntly. Cut the vine root in finger-width pieces. Hack the rat meat into small pieces and sear it in a pot. Then fill the pot with a beaker full of water and add the other ingredients. Leave it cooking while stirring occasionally until it gets a pasty consistency. Let the finished product cool down. Then squeeze the paste through a linen cloth and fill the leaking fluids into a glass bottle. Hopefully I don't actually have to do that. Hopefully he'll just do that. Usage. The elixir needs to be given 3 times a day, in the morning, around noon, and in the evening. The usage is to be repeated until the health of the sick person recovers. Hmm. So you're looking for a mercenary to find the ingredients and brew the potion?
Exactly. Look, my dam, I know times are tough, but if you can find the ingredients and brew this potion for me, I'd be eternally grateful. And of course, I'd pay you. Not much, but what I can afford.
All right, I'll see what I can do.
Really? I appreciate that.
Malphus himself must have sent you. If you're a traveler, you surely have a map with you, don't you?
Yeah.
Let me see. Here. This is my farm.
Now don't mess that up.
Just go there once you have the elixir brewed. I'll be waiting. And again, thank you.
Gather the ingredients for the recipe and brew the elixir.
Hmm?
Oh, that's a red ox. What? I thought the red ox would be someplace in town. Gather... Oh, I have this stuff.
What?
Let's see, what? So I think this means I have four, but I need one. Or maybe not, because it's not filled in. Vine root? Vine root? Yeah, I have four. So I have to brew it? That's all I have to, left to do is brew it, brew the stuff. And now it's dark again. But the sun was out.
What do you want? Just spit it out.
I don't want anything. Not from you, anyway. Cheese wheels. It's a take. Then I take. Look around the red ox. Is that his note again? So it's just this inn in the middle of nowhere, I guess? Or a tavern?
100 men they were, as they set out to fight for their country's banner and distant foreign land.
Tips. Where's this supposed to lead?
Malphus's blessings.
Await my safe return. Trust in
me.
This.
Stew. Right. Roast pork.
What would you like to hear?
Welcome be you, merry drunkards.
Sure.
Always.
War on Nerum, war on Kille, red madness. The fuck is wrong with this world?
Malphas's blessings.
That's your name?
A little bit of this and that. Why not take a look? May your path always...
Always what? Ooh. Nice. 10 coins, a lockpick. I can unlock these now. In theory. This was not worth it. Waste of lockpicks.
Evening.
Former guardsman?
Yes?
Is there any news?
News? Where have been these past moons? The whole city's talking about nothing else but the Mad Majesty.
Watchtower.
Yes?
No? That's odd. Those aren't real. Damn it. Is around here.
Madame?
Once magic runneth through your veins, be wary not to go astray. The order's help you shall then seek, and Malphus's word you need to heed, else your magic will become wild and death will soon make you its child.
I just don't see the fucking point.
Yeah. The point of what? Serious bombing?
Traveling around, huh? You should stop by the Red Ox. Good music, good food, and lots of apple cider.
In my bed, sorry.
Let's check out lower haystacks. I don't know what that is. Oh. Vatir in here?
Boy, we lost your fucking mind?